What's going on, guys? Today we are playing a game called Departed. It's made on the Unreal Engine. I have no idea what's going on with it or anything like that. All I know is it's a horror game, and you actually had to pay for it, this one. I found this game on Game Jolt, and it looked pretty interesting as far as the screenshots go. Little did I know, though, that you can actually play it on VR. Me personally, I'm probably not going to, but that's just me. Because I already did one VR game already. This one I'm just gonna play normally for you guys and see how it works out.
You want to know how my life ended? It started a year ago. That bar. Hey Hank, could you look after my son while I go to the toilet, please?
Hey Tommy, how you doing?
Okay, so the game itself looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it looks pretty good, but there's just not a whole lot going on right now. I got some music, which I don't know where it comes from. See what's going on in here. Oh, I can actually go in the men's restroom. Okay, I'm playing as a female character, and I can be in the men's restroom. That is funny. Wait, what? There's no toilet in here. How rude. Yeah, but I don't know too much about this game. That is a creepy-looking pumpkin. I don't know what's going on with this game. I don't know anything about it or what to expect from it. All I know is that you're playing. Oh. Wait, what? I was trying to take a shit here, okay? Where did he go? Don't you ask the guy you asked to watch him for a minute while you use the restroom?
Tommy, please come back here, Tommy!
He just runs off for no reason. Why did he run off?
I think he went in here.
Oh, really? Is that how it's gonna be? You're just gonna go straight in to a creepy building without even a second thought, really? This chick is stupid.
Hey, anyways. Tommy, come on, Tommy, where are you? Come on, this isn't funny.
Too. Well, okay.
Hello?
I have a flashlight battery, but I can't see anything without batteries. Okay. Without my flashlight. Okay, so I have a little bit of battery now. Nothing actually here. That is a snake's. What is that? I don't even want to know what that is. It looks like a snake skin to me. But anyways, let's go this way because I feel like it's this way. Oh, yay! More battery. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that. And I was gonna say that this game actually looks pretty dang good. Okay, can't open that door. Find the key. I gotta find the key somewhere. I think it would have been really difficult to play this game on VR. I don't know if it would have been the same as, like, Rise of Insanity or anything like that, where you can use a mouse and keyboard or gamepad. But I've been playing a lot of games with the gamepad lately, and I think I like the good old-fashioned mouse and keyboard. Okay, so where's the key? Key somewhere. Not sure where, but it's somewhere. And I feel like... Oh, I found the key. Okay. I just suddenly picked it up after looking at something. It didn't even glow like the batteries, but okay, whatever. still closed. Okay. Hall key used. I really don't know. I mean, it might be just random jump scares in this game. But there's like, oh, I thought I saw something. So far, there's like really nothing that scary. But then again, it is the beginning of the game still, so I'm not gonna judge. I need to really conserve my battery too, because it's very important right now. Got another battery down there, and a long creepy hallway down there. I'm going to battery. Okay. That is a drop. Not going that way, apparently. But yeah, I just randomly found this game on Game Jolt. I was trying to find some other game to play for you guys.
Please help me.
Okay, that wasn't creepy at all. So far, these aren't that scary. I've had worse in Rise of Insanity. But yes, I was trying to find some other game I could play. I know that what's that game called? That new game came out today. I can't think of the name. Shoot. And anyways, it's like the second game to that series or whatnot. I totally forgot the name. It's on the tip of my tongue. I just can't think of it. But yeah, I know I could play that, but I've never actually played the first game. So I don't want to actually play it unless I've actually played the first game. That's just my opinion. What in the world is going on? Oh! What the heck was that? Can I run? Oh my god, what the frick is that? What the frick? What was that? Oh, it's just dragging me now, whatever it is. It looked like a giant zombie from Resident Evil or something like that. Something you would see out of that game. It just killed me, I think. Go figure. And I still have... I don't have that much battery left because of the fact... I don't know. I left my flashlight on when I was running, I guess? I don't know. So where am I now? That was creepy, though.
Stop swinging me.
Creepy. Oh, my flashlight died. Okay. Oh, there's something over there. Y'all need to stop. Y'all are creepy. I don't want to go towards you guys. I'm kind of afraid of you. Oh, okay. Y'all just gonna disappear like that, okay? I see how it is. You guys aren't just gonna scare me or anything. Man, these batteries are scarce. There's another one up there. Never mind. I stand corrected on that. Oh, wow. I'm not sure what this is, but okay. Oh my god, that got me so bad. That was not cool. It was more like the loud sound. It wasn't even the thing that jumped in front of me. Because I had my headphones up really loud, and it was so loud in my ears. And it looks like there's something up there. No, why should I be? No. Why should I be? Okay. Something tells me that another jump scare is gonna come up soon. Let me turn off my flashlight here, cause I don't want to waste the batteries. Man. The Awoken? What does that even mean? Is that like the Chosen One? Should I be scared? Should I be scared that you're gonna kick my... Oh. Wow. That's not a bear or anything like that. Okay, then. Oh, all of a sudden, now that I'm actually, like, wandering around... And that I said that their batteries are scarce, all of a sudden it's giving me a lot of batteries. And I can't run or anything like that. So I'm thinking that this is not a survival horror, per se. I don't know. Since I have little information so far still about this game. So apparently I'm looking for my son in this game. And he's in this abandoned building that has ghosts in it, apparently. I actually do want to go to an abandoned area that's haunted. Oh, I thought it was going to come after me. Good thing I turned off my flashlight at the right moment, I'll tell you what. But yeah, I do want to go to like an abandoned area that's actually haunted, that's local or something like that. I'm trying to work on some things, but I'm not really succeeding too well. Oh my god, I would have walked right into it. Do I have to go in here? How did he even fit in this door without breaking it? Hi. Okay. What is the deal with this? Hi. You are ugly. Oh, okay. Was I supposed to do something? I have no idea what I was doing. My battery's dead too. I can't get through. Can't get through. I need batteries. I really wasted all my batteries on just looking at them. I don't think I can get through this anymore because he's moved. I didn't exactly die because I just reset pretty much, I guess. There was a battery right there and I didn't even see it. Right behind me, I can hear him. Oh my god, that was creepy. That was the most creepiest thing out of the entire game so far. Because I had to run from that guy, whatever he was. Oh man. I don't know. Oh, great. I have to walk across this skinny plank that might break with my weight. And no, I'm not saying I'm fat. I told you it was going to break, just not me with me on it. Yeah, I'm confused. There's like no story to this game at all.
Tommy. Oh, thank God. We need to get out
what?
Of here.
What? Why do you look so creepy? Whoa! come from? It's like you getting through that small door. How did you even get... Oh.
Daddy.
It's okay, Tommy. You're safe now.
Same dream?
Yep.
Oh, that was it. Okay. Okay, then. I was so confused. I have no idea what was going on. Was she really dreaming that... Oh, and it just finished. Okay. So there's no continuation to that. It just cut out to my main screen, my desktop or something like that. So... Yeah, I don't know. I'm totally confused. Was she dreaming and she ended up killing her husband because she thought it was that big ass creature? No idea. I actually thought the game was gonna be a little longer than that, but it actually didn't end up being that way. So yeah, what about that? Anyways. So how long is this video? I don't even know how long the video was. Oh, it was 15 minutes. Yeah, I guess I'll cut it right here. So that was Departed, guys. If you guys enjoyed that one, it's at Game Jolt if you guys want to try it for yourself. It does cost a little bit of money, not too much. It's not like you're breaking the bank or anything like that. So if you guys want to try it for yourself, it's over there. Give it a shot. It's actually not that bad. I think they could expand on it. To make it a longer game and actually really cool. There was really no bugs that I saw other than the fact there was no main menu to start the game or anything like that, and the fact that it just cut to the desktop as soon as it was finished. And the fact that you don't actually die, you just reset to your previous position right in front of the doorways or whatever. But then again, I don't know if it's supposed to be that way, so I'm not the developer, so I can't say much. But all in all, it was actually not that bad for a cheap game like that. Knock it too bad, because it was really cheap and it was actually not that bad. It had some scares to it and I really enjoyed it, actually. So yeah, if you guys want to try it for yourself, go ahead and check it out on Game Jolt. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave your likes, comments down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.